हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हैव यू क्विकली डिस्कस अबाउट बेसिक वर्किंग ऑफ सिंगल फेज हाइब्रिड इन्वर्टर। सो इन सिंगल फेज हाइब्रिड इन्वर्टर व्हाट इज हैपनिंग, वी आर अप्लाइंग डीसी सोर्स वोल्टेज वीएस अक्रॉस द थायरिस्टर। सो दिस डीसी सोर्स वोल्टेज वीएस इज डिवाइडेड इनटू टू पार्ट, दैट इज वीएस बाय टू एंड वीएस बाय टू। सो फर्स्ट वीएस बाय टू इज अप्लाई टू थायरिस्टर T1 एंड सेकंड वीएस बाय टू इज अप्लाई टू थायरिस्टर T2 एंड वी हैव पैरेलल फ्री व्हीलिंग डायोड दैट इज शोन बाय D1 एंड D2। सो व्हाट इज हैपनिंग व्हेन वी ट्रिगर T1 बाय अप्लाइंग गेट पल्स। See here, when we apply gate pulse to the thyristor T1, then at that time, thyristor T2, we are not applying gate pulse. So thyristor T2 becoming off and that time thyristor T1 becoming on and Vs by 2 is applied to the thyristor T1, then current started flowing through the thyristor T1 in this direction through DC source, okay? But we have to keep in mind that load current is always constant, that is I0, in the same direction like this, and our current is flowing like this. So both current are matching, so we have a positive Vs by 2 when thyristor T1 become on, okay, across the load we are getting positive Vs by 2. And when we remove gate pulse to this T1 and apply gate pulse to the T2 in the next half cycle like this, at that time T1 become off because we are not applying gate pulse. And at that time when we apply voltage Vs by 2 across T2 and after applying gate pulse, then current started flowing through this direction like this, okay, but our load current is always flowing in this direction, but our actual current is flowing in this direction. So both direction become opposite, so we are getting Vs by 2 across the load V0, but only difference is in negative direction, that is minus Vs by 2, because both current are flowing in negative direction, that is I0 is flowing in this direction and our current is flowing in this direction, so both direction become opposite. So we are getting minus Vs by 2 when T2 gets on. In the same way, when T2 remove gate pulse and applying the gate pulse to the T1, we are again getting positive Vs by 2 and again negative Vs by 2 like this. Okay, thank you.